now, welcome back to our Rushed Let's Play. Yeah, as you can see, some gigantic thing has changed since the last time. Since yesterday. I got myself a Mahusive shotgun with a red dot sight on it. Built it myself. I'm so proud. But yeah, you remember the house that I was about to build in the last episode? Yeah, I got it built, I got doors on it and stuff like that. But the funny thing is, when I logged in today, I wasn't inside my house. No, I was out somewhere in the wilderness. And so, yeah, I walked around and stuff like that, trying to see if I couldn't locate my house again. And, lucky enough, I did. But, instead of the wooden doors that I had placed on, there were iron doors. Meaning, some players had gone in and knocked down my wooden doors, which actually doesn't take all that long time with this baby right here. Doesn't sound that loud because I actually got a silencer on it as well. No, but yeah, they had knocked down my doors and taken over my house like this. See, this is an iron door. As you can hear, instead of this. That is wood. That is iron. Oh my god. You cannot knock down iron doors. You can knock down wood doors as many already know. So yeah, yeah, there's a little bit of radiation from over there, but I have got a plus 100 to radiation, so I'm good. Shut up, phone! Oh, I'll just set this bastard on silence mode here. Yeah, so 8 rats ain't gonna harm me none. You actually need upward of 200. Didn't I see, I thought I saw a campfire. Somebody's actually inside there hunting those zombies. Yeah, I'm out here just walking around. Hey, wolf. Looking for stone, which actually also gives you iron. So I can make some more stuff. Because, yeah, so I said to myself, screw it, I don't want to play on that server anymore. So I started playing on this server here, right here. And yeah, I got killed a couple of times and stuff like that, but then suddenly, unbeknownst to me, I don't know how, but I I befriended some Russians, which actually gave me a lot of stuff, which made me able to survive out here. Yeah, I got a route I go because then I can not be radiated by that over there, but also there's multiple of wood piles and boulders around here. Yo, dude, come out and get that wolf. That's yours.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill you. So, yeah, This thing is epic! I can show you here. Damage 180 in damage. That is if all buckshots hits. There's only these buckshot shells to it. I don't think we can make any slugs for it yet, but I hope that it will be implemented. That could be cool. Hey, we got a pig. We got a couple of pigs over there, but I'm not in the need for food, as you can see in my number 6 hotbar. I got 76 food. Cloth vest. I'm gonna take it. Somebody can probably. Hey.
Hello?
Hey, kid, open up, I got something for you.
What?
I got something for you.
I don't speak English. I'm Russian. Please don't kill me.
I'm not going to kill you. Look outside your door.
Hey, I look you. I look at you. Whoa. Oh, jacket.
Present for you. Oh well. Whoa. Somebody is shooting at me. A boulder, nice. Guys with the all black armor, those are the ones you gotta be careful, because that's full Kevlar vest. You gotta have a lot of shots in order to kill him. I think looks like he's got a big ass gun. I might not go that way. I'm gonna go back. Even though I was getting shot at behind there, but that's okay. I can survive that. just me, kid.
What? What?
Well, at least he took the vest I gave him, so that's pretty cool. It warms my heart when I can give stuff away. About it is the close distance you can see all this grass and that can sometimes hide stuff, but if you look further down the only thing you can see is just a bush, but then there's no grass. Let's go this way around. Russians, as I told you, that actually took a shine to me and helped me out quite a bit. Also helped me to break into some other poor smug's house. It was a work in progress house, I think it was, but yeah, they boarded it up and stuff like that and made it into a two-story house. So yeah. And they decided to give it to me. So they told me how to activate the door with using a password. That's my house right over there. Well, not my house, but the house I'm currently occupying. But I am going to gather in as much materials as I can so I can build my own house. I've already gotten a iron door. The iron door cost 200 iron scraps. That's quite a lot. Oh, here. Boulder. Or a rock. Yeah. It is tough as hell to survive out here, but if you do get enough scrape together, but you can see here somebody was trying to get into my house here, so he built his little hut shack right up against mine in hopes he could go in and loot my chests. As you can see here, I can search the chest even though it's his, but sadly for him he couldn't. And here we go. Hold down the E button. When you see that little use, you can see there use, it says use. Hold down E to open. Right now I'm just using it as a place to store some items when I'm not here. Okay, thus far I've got 250 wood there and 21 wood there. Okay, let's take all of these out and then let us... Oh, that's gonna be a lot of iron. That's gonna be a lot of iron, so that's pretty cool. And then you go out, and then instead of holding down E, just click it once. And then it starts up. Okay, nice. Lots of stone. And I got some shotgun blueprint, a halo sight blueprint, flashlight mod, 9mm pistol, shotgun, and grenade. Also got tons of stuff over here. Stuff over in this one, and you can see there, that's his house encroaching into mine. But yeah. And then we go up here, you can see there, that's his roof. And here we have my bed, I can pick it up. Oh! Behind that mountain over there. Come on. But yeah, this is not my door, but I am allowed to open it because I have entered in a password. So the Russians could potentially come in and loot everything I had if I began to get quite enough items and stuff like that. So that is why I have this. I got a foundation, 3 wood walls, a wood doorway, that's the 4th wall, and an iron door. Because I'm going to build my own somewhere. I don't know where just yet because, boulder. Yeah, I got enough room for it. Metal, 4 stone, and 9 sulfur. Ooh, here's another boulder. There's a big one this time. Near this, and also inside the forest here there are, is that a wood pile? I think that's a wood pile. That up there, that's a wood pile, I think. Or maybe not, that. Maybe just a trunk of a tree that looked like a wood pile. Yeah, a trunk of the tree that looked like a wood pile. Everything you have if you get killed. And and having a shotgun. Stupid son of a bitch. See, I lost everything. And I'm able to open a locked door. Lost my big goddamn gun. Because some son of a bitch decided to shoot me. But then we can do this. Find some other stuff again. As I can. Yes! Thank you so much for not taking that gun. Perhaps the one he had was a bit better. Okay, he just left everything behind. But thank you very much for that. nice of him to leave everything behind. Guys, having a wonderful Saturday, Saturday or what? I was just about to say Saturday morning, but oh well, it's noon. Well, a little bit past noon now. It is 12:30. Whoops. Okay. Let us take these ones. Put this one. They give the same. So yeah. Bullet 25 only. Took the food, which I would have done too, but yeah. Luckily for me, he did not take my gun, so cheers to that. But he took all my wood as well. It sucks, but what the hell? There's not much you can do about it. Can I make some gunpowder, charcoal, which we got 214 of, and sulfur 125, so that's just... Perfect. 62 gunpowder, nice. That's actually pretty fast made, pretty quickly made. And bam, 62 gunpowder. I don't think it was here I had the gunpowder, but you know what, I'm gonna take this one out, and this one out, because we're not gonna need any of those. I'll place this one back up in here. Ah, I got the gunpowder right here. 123 gunpowder. Bam! Put these. Oh, no. We're gonna need them because. Yeah. I can also see he took something else, but that is okay. Go out here. You can have that one, and you can have that one, and you can have that one. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna crouch down here and into my workbench. Because we're going to need to craft some. My gun has 3 slots, and I've already taken up 2 of them. One for the halo sight, one for the silencer. As you can see down here, it's got 3 slots. 2 of them is filled, one of them is still in use, so we're gonna need the flash light mod here. Requires low quality metal. I'm gonna go up here and say low quality metal. We need 5 low quality metal, but 1 low quality metal needs 15 metal fragments. So we need 75, we got 162, so that's pretty damn easy to make. There we go. And then we get these low quality metals. These are actually can be used to place up on the sides of the wall and stuff like that to make a full metal house. Come on, we're gonna make a flashlight. It like this. Nope, apparently not. You have to then do this. F turns on and off the flashlight. And it's pretty much infinite, I think. Don't think there's no way you can recharge the battery or anything like that. So now we got a shotgun with infinite flashlight and red dot sight. That's pretty cool. Okay. Oops, sorry. Rearrange these bits here. Oh no, he took my iron door. For fuck's sake. Ah well, screw it. See here, metal door requires metal fragments 200. And we took everything that was in here, yeah. God damn it. Oh well. Yeah. These up here, these up here. yeah. Then we're gonna use this one again just to hold some items. It's pretty cool that you can use it to hold items. That is awesome! Okay. Not gonna waste any more of that. 150. Thank you. 250, nice. Nasty. Okay, yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and yeah, catch you on the flip side.